or he can, yeah, I've been where you been, and not just saying it. So you can't have no corporate suit tied dude with his shirt tucked in come and talk to this person because he's not going to listen to him. And so, when I did the outreach program with Ceasefire and other programs, that's what we did. We went out there and we spoke to the people that had the problem.
And is that going to be part of what you all are going to make an effort to do? Because, I mean, what you're talking about is having authenticity.
I speak to the people that I know personally. I do it all the time. I'm an example of y'all. You know, I'm an example where you can go another route. And I try to do my best. It's like this. You can tell people all day, but at the same time, they're going to be the ones that are going to have to go there. You can't make them change. Like I said, you got to give them something to show them a change. And that way, if they want it, they're going to be like, okay, I remember he used to be doing this, that, and other. Now he's doing something good and great standing up in the community.
Thank you.
Can I ask you a question? Yes.